The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 224 pounds, Timothy Tank Chen.
The WWE Universe is on their feet for this superstar.
They are ready for unapologetic high-intensity action.
I would be shocked if we saw apologetic in-ring action of any sort, Byron.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
And here he comes.
And his opponent from Dresden, Germany, weighing in at 241 pounds, the X-Man.
I won't pretend this competitor hasn't done some exceptional things, but I am not referring to them by the new nickname they keep pushing.
Seriously? I think the name, the absolute best ever at this, no questions asked, is a totally reasonable idea.
You would, wouldn't you, Corey?
A big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight. This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now. But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week. And he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate. No quit in this man tonight.
Does he get him here?
He gets the kick out after the one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
What a snap there.
Oh, right to the spine.
Oh, what a counter. Strikes with a kick.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Turning the tables there.
Armringer into the Kimura.
I have no idea how he hasn't.
There's no escape, but maybe there is. Wow, how impressive is that?
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh, no! Dangerous maneuver there. Kicks out before the two count.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
To the back of the neck. Scottish shoulders down.
By the skin of his teeth.
Uh-oh, submission move. Fujiwara armbar.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
Trying to find a way out. And he's out and delivers a knee. Stiff elbow will break that up.
hooked up.
Fisherman suplex.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Shifts it back onto him. Big clothesline.
Hoisted up on their shoulders.
Death Valley driver. He thinks he has it. Three, no.
So close. That could have been it.
Up, man.
Down. Brutal.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Two. Oh, he just kicked out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Here we go. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Will this match end up?
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. It does it.
Larry.
Tracks.
Driving their opponent down to the ground. Fujiwara armbar applied.
Reverse counter. Nice knee.
Raise
the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.